Megan Fox is Machine Gun Kelly's number one fan. The Jennifer's Body actress was the ultimate supportive girlfriend when she joined the concert for Aliens artist on stage this past weekend. Kelly was performing at Barstool Sports' party in Westfield, Indiana, celebrating the Indy 500, and Megan was backstage. An eyewitness told E! News she came out after everyone was chanting Megan for some time. Megan walked in front of the crowd wearing jeans, heels, and an ab-bearing crop top. She and her man grabbed hands and gazed into each other's eyes, smiling. She reportedly remained on stage in the background as he played his next song, I Think I'm Okay, and they were later spotted cuddling backstage, per E! News. Megan and MGK have been by each other's sides a lot as of late. The Lovebirds, who met on the set of Midnight in the Switchgrass, were each other's dates to the iHeartRadio Music Awards earlier this week, where Kelly won Alternative Rock Album of the Year for Tickets to My Downfall. He and Megan packed on the PDA while wearing coordinated looks, Megan in a bubblegum pink bodysuit, and the rocker in metallic shorts and a suit jacket with pink accents. The duo also attended the Billboard Music Awards together earlier this month, where MGK called Megan his twin soul on stage while accepting an award.
To my brothers, my management, my band, to Travis Barker for making this album with me and everyone who worked on it with me, to the city of Cleveland for raising a savage, to my daughter who's my light, to my twin soul who showed me love.
Another thing the two have to celebrate? A year of expressing their love. A few days ago, Kelly marked the first anniversary of a very special relationship milestone, tweeting, "She said, I love you 1 year ago today."